See this? This is called willful damage. Willful damage. Someone willfully has damaged the footpath. And of course, the footpath belongs to me, because I'm a ratepayer of the Timaru District Council. And the guy that did it painted this fence. He painted the wire and he painted the post. Now, the cops, it should be easy enough to find, because all they have to do is go to the Glenity Golf Club, because the Glenity Golf Course here, go to the Glenity Golf Club and ask who painted the fence. And the person who painted the fence also did the willful damage, and they should pay $100 to the Hospice Society, because that's how much you got to pay if you willfully damage someone else's property. Okay? I've just come back from a walk and Margaret's told me the news. I had a peep. Quiet. I'm talking online here. She had a phone call while I was away having a walk from the Waimate District Council. And I had an appointment at 1:30 to see the mayor of Waimate, John Coles, and he can't see me. I have to make another appointment. You see, he's just like the other yellow bellies. He doesn't want to see me because he's scared, because he knows I'm going to growl at him, okay, for behaving bloody stupidly and having a town that's fallen down. No one wants to see me, but I don't want to see him anyway, because he's got no checkbook. I can't get any money out of him. He wouldn't give me $100, I'll bet you. So I'll go down. I'm still going down, because there are a lot of friends in Waimate, and I'll see you down there, okay? Bye-bye.